Hello and welcome to FieldWire. Whether you're capturing issues as you walk the site, or if you want to proactively set up and standardize work to be completed, creating and managing tasks is vital to managing projects efficiently. In this video, we will review how to create and edit tasks individually and in bulk on the FieldWire web app. You can create a task from the Tasks module or directly on a plan. Both options will present you with details and attributes you can populate, such as related files and photos, duration, manpower, cost, and more. Business-tiered users are also able to create custom attributes to capture and track specific project data, such as the material used, a model number of the part installed, or the purchase order number the work is associated with. First, let's go over creating a task on a plan sheet. Navigate to the relevant plan where the task is to be located. Click the teardrop-shaped task icon on the markup toolbar, and it will highlight blue, meaning it's activated. Then, click anywhere on the plan to create a new task and populate its attributes to contextualize your work. Now let's review how to create a task from the Tasks module in the Kanban, Calendar, or Gantt views. Simply click the blue plus New Task button for the task window to pop up. Fill in the attributes as desired. You'll notice that FieldWire presents the option of relating tasks within existing ones. Click plus New Task under Related Tasks and give it a title. Click on that title and once again, insert the attributes as desired for the related task you just created. You are able to update any of these task attributes. Depending on the attribute type, you may have a dropdown, calendar, or a text/number entry. Click on the attribute to populate or update it, and FieldWire will record when changes are made, so you can track project progress. The Bulk Task Importer is accessible from the Task tab. It allows you to create up to 500 FieldWire tasks at a time. This is the best way to import tasks from another source or create repetitive tasks across the project either proactively or reactively. For example, it is easy to copy over an existing spreadsheet of punch list items or a running equipment list for ease of field coordination. It is also a convenient way to transfer tasks from one FieldWire project to another. Please note that all of the task attribute data can be pre-populated, such as files, checklists, or related tasks. Each row on the importer corresponds to an individual task, with the columns representing the individual task attributes that you can pre-populate within your tasks. Please note that column headers will be affected if you use custom task attributes. Each attribute will add a corresponding column to the importer. The task importer is structured similarly to FieldWire's CSV reports. So if you generate a CSV report of your tasks from an existing project, you can easily manipulate the spreadsheet so that the column headers match the task importer spreadsheet, and you can copy-paste it directly into the task importer on your new project. This is a convenient way to recreate a set of standard tasks from an existing project to any new project. Here are a few things to consider when creating tasks with the task importer. Red cells indicate where categories, plan names, and other attributes are not matching and likely misspelled, indicating an error with the task importer. You can either just delete this information or manually change it to match the spelling of the attributes. Please note, the importer is case-sensitive, so be sure imported attributes match the spelling and case on FieldWire. We recommend configuring your tasks before bulk importing them to eliminate these errors. Please note, the importer is case-sensitive, so be sure imported attributes match the spelling and case on FieldWire. Double-click each cell to see a drop-down list of options to select from. For example, if you would like to add a category to a task, double-click to show the various categories that are available to on the project. Similarly, to add a checklist, double-click on a cell and see what checklists are available on the project. FieldWire will auto-populate options once you start typing in cells within the task importer. This is particularly useful for when you are adding files to the tasks. To assign an attribute to multiple rows, select the small square at the bottom right of the cell and drag down to the desired row. This is a quick way to create multiple identical tasks very quickly. Make sure to add a pound symbol before the tag in the description/hashtag column. Adding the symbol will let the system know it is a tag. You can add multiple tags by separating them with a comma. Each task can also be associated with X and Y coordinates on a plan sheet. Use the XY coordinate template linked in the description box below to overlay on your plan to determine where your task will be located. For example, to put a task near the top left corner of a plan, input X10, Y20. You have to add the exact name of the given attribute in order for the task importer to function correctly. For example, if you want to assign a task to a specific individual, you need to ensure the spelling of the email you input matches the spelling of the email of the person on Fieldwire. If the assignee isn't a user on your project, they will receive an invitation and be added to the project as a member and to your Fieldwire account as a project user. Once a project is populated with tasks, modifying a large quantity of them at once is best achieved using batch editing. Batch editing is available for use only on the Fieldwire web application. To use the batch edit feature, hover the cursor over each task you want to edit and click the checkbox that appears. A tip: if you select the checkbox and hold Shift, you can select multiple tasks at the same time without having to select each one manually. Alternatively, you can hold down the Mac Command key or Windows key and then click on each task you want to select, and those tasks will be included in the selection. After your tasks have been selected, click on the Actions button at the top of the Tasks page, which will turn red once you've selected multiple tasks, and select Batch Edit to update the task attributes. You will then see the Batch Edit Task Attributes window pop up on your screen. From here, you can update the task attributes for the selected tasks. You can even add or remove watchers on multiple tasks at once by using this feature. Then click Save Changes at the bottom. For more detailed information on creating and managing tasks on the web version of Fieldwire, please check out our help articles linked in the description box below. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.